my instruments are reading correctly and then pass it to broken. It's too ugly. Flaps that are not fitted in this aircraft. Trim. I'm guessing where the trim ought to be set, and I'm guessing enough.
Okay.
Canopy. Mm-hmm. I will bring my canopy down first.
Yep.
Pins both in place. The next thing to do is just use your fist to push upwards on the canopy.
Mm-hmm.
Just make sure it's there. Because these are famous for using their canopies.
Right, okay.
Okay, so I'm happy with that.
Yeah.
Finally, we've got the air brake. The air brake is half open, fully open, closed. And then we have a brain in gear moment.
Just
venture up. What is it? So the ground is going to hit my left hand. Straight ahead, I'll do so. If not, we will do a turn to the left. And the reason for going left is there's some crosswind.
Uh-huh.
If we can't do a 360, we're going to do a 270 and turn across the field.
Okay.
Other than that, keep a good lookout for traffic, both of us.
Mm-hmm.
You tell me if you see something, I'll tell you if I see something.
Yep.
And we are planning the right hand side. We'll see where we get.
Okay.
Okay, I have control. Cable on, please. Black link. Open.
We've become unpopular.
I can see an aircraft taxiing now. Just the motor glide is taxiing. That shouldn't be famous. So what we'll do is we'll give a take up slack signal.
Mm-hmm.
We'll slowly tighten. You can see when the winch starts up and the lights flashing far in.
Okay, here
it is.
See some lights.
That's going to be one of those days.
Yeah.
There's, I'm just now going to. can see we're in positive territory on the next.
Yes. Yeah.
I'm just going to trim back a little bit. I'm going to hold about this speed.
Okay. Just over 50-ish. Yeah.
There we go. Just tighten the turn a little bit as we get a bit more lift.
Okay.
There's. Then we are. So.
Okay. Yep.
I'm going to come off the stick of the rudder.
Mm-hmm.
If you keep it in that turn.
Okay.
You have control.
Okay. I have control.
Just make little adjustments as we go around.
Okay, yes,
straight on the platform.
Yeah.
airfield's crowded. There's a big queue there.
Yep.
Oh, really?
Okay.
And in between that, we've got facing stone.
Yep.
Yeah, and then is that.
Yep.
Cool.
Okay, you have control.
That's right, have it.
Well, I pull it out of this.
So I was going to say, I'm being rather formulaic here.
That's right. I find myself on flight in you. I don't know any left turns at this point.
You have to unwind yourself.
Yeah. Because the art of picking up a thermal is to fly into it.
Mm-hmm.
And know which side, you never fly straight from the centre. So you've got a sort of 50% chance of going the right way.
Yes, indeed.
And what you do is hold it very lightly and feel which wing tips up.
Here.
Yep.
Yeah.
And Yeah, your flying lovely. Skills were rather good there.
Yes.
Lots of firmling.
Yes, that was nice. And I'm also very pleased to find that those lumps and bumps aren't giving me any sort of
which
I was concerned about, because it has been relatively smooth on the trial flight.
Normally you'll find if you're flying it yourself, you don't have an issue.
Yeah.
You're so focused.
Yes, indeed.
And you're reacting to what you're doing yourself. Sometimes if someone else is flying it, it's not so much fun.
Sure.
And we often find on air experience flights, people get quick.